This is a GATE 2020 2-mark questions from Control Systems and from Basics part. The question is, a stable real LTI system with single pole at P has transfer function H of S equals to S square plus 100 by S minus P with a DC gain of 5. The smallest positive frequency in radian per second at unity gain is close to. Some options are given. Okay. So, it is given, this is the transfer functions and its DC gain is 5. Then what is the value of frequency at which the gain will be unity or 1? Okay, this is a very simple problem. So, DC gain is 5. What does this mean? This means that H of 0 is equals to 5. In other words, S equal to J omega. Omega is 0 means S is 0. So, when I say the DC gain, it means the frequency is 0 because for DC frequency is 0. So, if I substitute here 0, so from this equation we can get P. Once I get P, then we can get this or we can do the analysis for these questions. Okay. So, H of 0 is 5. So, H of 0 is equals to 0 square plus 100 divided by 0 minus P. So, this is what we have. 5 is equals to 100 by minus P. So, P is equals to 100 by minus 5 and this equals to minus 20. Okay. So, P equals to minus 20. Because P equals to minus 20, now this transfer function is S square plus 100 and S minus P, S minus of minus 20 is equals to S plus 20. So, the transfer function is given as, or the transfer function is S square plus 100 by S plus 20. Now, the question is, what is omega for unity gain? It means that H of J omega, okay, at let's say it is omega x, this is supposed to be 1. Then what is the frequency omega x? The magnitude of this should be unity gain. So, unity gain means magnitude should be of transfer function should be unity or 1. So, let us say the frequency at which this is happening is omega x. So, let us do this. So, H of j omega is equals to, so j omega square minus plus 100 divided by j omega plus 20. Simply, I am replacing S by j omega. So, H of j omega x is equals to minus omega square plus 100 divided by, this is 20 plus j omega x plus this is j omega x. So, if I ask you what is mod of this H of j omega x mod, then what do you get? You get this is omega square or 100 minus omega square, 100 minus omega square divided by 20 plus omega x whole square. And but we know that this quantity should be 1. So that is 1 is equals to 100 minus omega square divided by square root of 20 plus omega x square. Now, if I simplify these equations, so square root of 20 plus omega x square is equals to 100 minus omega square. If I square both sides, 20 plus omega x square is equals to 100 minus omega square square. So, if I simplify this equations, right, it's like 20 plus, this is also omega x. So, everywhere omega x, because I am replacing the omega by omega x, right? So, it is omega x. Make a change. So, this is equals to 10,000 a square plus b square. So, omega x square is omega x to the power 4 minus 2 into 100 is 200 into omega x square, right? So, if you simplify this equations, so this is coming as omega x to the power 4 minus 201 omega x square plus 9600 is equals to 0. Okay. And if we let omega x square is equals to, let's say something, let's say k, this means k square minus 201 k plus 9600 equal to 0. This is a quadratic equations. And if you simplify this, the value of k, this is happening to be 122.86, one of the root, and other root that we are getting is 78.138, but this is k. But what is k? K is omega x square. So I can say omega x square is equal to this. Then if we take omega x, if you take square root of this, so this we are getting it 11.08 with respect to this, and with respect to 78.138 we are getting it is 8.84, obviously radian per seconds. We are not taking the negative roots because frequency are in general positive in nature. So in these two frequency, that is our 11.08 and 8.84, the gain will be unity. But here we are supposed to find the smallest frequency. So among these two, the smallest one is 8.84. So when the frequency is 8.84, then the gain of this transfer function is unity. This is the smallest frequency, 8.84. So the summary of this problem is from the DC gain we got the P and we have substituted here, and then just we have done the calculations. This part is little bit lengthy, it will take around 3-4 minutes of time, but conceptually there is nothing new or nothing, you know, tough part involved in these questions. This is very, very straightforward. Just this calculations may take 2-3 minutes of time. So simply we have let at omega x the gain is unity, we have replaced the omega by omega x, then we have taken the magnitude, this is what we are getting. And by simplifying this, we are getting this is 11.08 to 8.84. As per the question, the smallest frequency is 8.84. So 8.84 is the right answer for this question.